deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.